everyone. Today you're going to work on the bucket drums. There are a couple things you need to keep in mind when you're working on our bucket drums. They are very loud, and if everyone is playing very loudly together, it's going to be too loudly, and everyone's going to just leave with a headache when we're done. So a couple things you need to keep in mind. You're going to get your bucket drum. You're also going to get one of these little pads. It's kind of thick, and it's going to go on top, and it's going to help the sound be a little softer when everyone plays. On the back of some of the pads are these little suction cups. These are supposed to go in a bathtub. It was a great big mat, and I cut it down. These will not suction to the top of your buckets, so please don't waste time and try to. Just lay it on top so it's in the middle, and just leave it alone, all right? It might scoot on you as you're playing, but you can deal with that and just keep it there in the middle. Another thing that you need to remember is when you're playing your buckets, don't whack them. Do not whack on them. Just play them gently. You don't need to hit them. Listen, I'm not hitting my drum hard, and you don't need to hit yours hard either. All right, you are going to learn how to play them. You will play them just fine, and it's going to sound more musical if you play them gently. All right, and it will sound so much better in the room when everybody plays like that. So stop this video and go get your buckets, and then we'll start up again in just a minute.